Looks like the power's out everywhere. There's no way to activate the cargo doors.
I think there's a manual crank on the other door. See it?
Right. I'll see if I can get inside. Well, we've got air. And dust.
Any sign of Ellie?
No. Looks like I'm the first person through here in a long time. I'll try to open the cargo doors. Hang on.
Hard to breathe. How much longer?
Yeah, we're working as fast as we can.
Mark's really pale. I can't stop the bleeding.
Yes. Hey, Isaac. Okay, meet me at the door. I can let you in from this side. All right, there. Now get in here. Give me a hand. Isaac, Ellie's SOS is coming from deeper inside this ship, but I can't leave Rosen in lock.
Send me the coordinates. I'll go check it out.
Here you go. Hey, don't stray too far. That's an order.
Dead end. Looks like someone shut a bulkhead for quarantine.
Can we cut through it?
No. It's too thick. But it might cycle open if I can power it up. That did it. And there's a bench on the same circuit.
Bench?
There's all the parts lying around here. I bet I can make a better weapon than this one.
Yeah, smart thinking. Thank you. What's going on?
I just got jumped by what's left of the crew.
What? No one could have survived out here that long.
They didn't survive. They got turned into those things.
What? Okay, what do we do?
You keep your weapon ready and you stay the hell away from the ventilation ducts. If they get close, shoot for the lips. You got that? I said you got that!
Yeah, okay.
Over two.
They just keep coming!
Sir, we're running low on ammo!
Make a barricade! Just keep them out a little longer. Norton, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. All right, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me. And it looks like I found the ship's primary generator. If I can get power going, it should unlock the crossover for you.
All right, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire. I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
We have power. The crossover just opened up.
You're welcome.
Rosen, Locke, you stay put. Isaac Carver will rendezvous with the Spire.
Got it.
Great to meet you. Austin Buckle, Marker Ops. This here is Jennifer Santos, our little lady with a big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the Marker script, this mission might still have a chance. Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry. But I have so much to tell you.
Oh, Maria, come on, we have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the Marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written marker scroll all over the walls. The answers are in there. I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Santos. Let's go.
Go on. Take care of your crew. They need you more than I do.
Thank you.
Isaac, I'm sorry about that. There's so much going on.
So Norton, huh? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh, no. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is do or die. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice. Perfect. Now what? What? Oh, fuck.
Here.
How are the others?
They'll live.
I'll meet you at the Admiral's quarters. Don't leave me waiting.
Carver, to reach the Admiral's quarters. Isaac's...
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac!
Turn
Isaac?
Off.
Carver, what's going on?
Turn it off.
Isaac!
Turn
hey!
Off. Turn it off.
Hey!
What is it? What's going on?
Nothing, nothing. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ellie, the Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
Key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my God.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
You have got to be shitting me.
All right, let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from there.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
Damn it, Marjorie. I'm risking a lot of brave men and women down in that ice cube. Soldiers that could be fighting the war back home. Now, can somebody tell me, for the love of God...
Buckle here. We've tracked down a scrap transport shuttle called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet, the Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
To prepare this information for you. When the Black Marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance in our resource-strapped times. There was an effort to replicate the marker, hoping to...
Isaac, there you are.
Where is everyone?
Finding a way off this wreck. Santos, tell him what we found.
Of course. We found a little maintenance craft, a skip. It doesn't go very far or very fast, but it will take you to the outermost ships. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Now, let's get the shuttle so we can head home already.
Robert, we are not going home.
Hey, hey. We'll get the shuttle first and decide what to do with it. I'm heading out to take a look at this skip. Are you contacting me on a private channel?
Because I need to know if you're on my side.
We're taking sides now?
I know you two had a thing, but she's mine now, and I love her too much to let her do this.
If she's right and this is the marker homeworld, maybe there's a chance of stopping this.
But we both know how this is going to end. If they found a way to stop the markers 200 years ago, don't you think we'd all be safe by now? It doesn't add up. Oh, I get it. I get it, you think you and her. Yeah, look, we'll forget it. She's over it, all right?
Transmission done. Papa Flynn.
Do you guys hear this?
My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out.
Inside the Terra Nova. Which way to the shuttle?
Santos, you found the impound records. What did they say?
Only that the shuttle was decommissioned. They were going to pop it out.
Great. So basically, nobody knows?
And there must be more detailed shipping records somewhere. I'll take a look around the ship.
Warning, power reserves are on standby. Cargo functions are offline.
Ship recorder on. All hands stand by for deceleration. Okay, Edwards, on your mark.
Roger that, Val.
You will address me as Commander while we're on the bridge.
You got it, darling. Retro thrusters engaged. Woo! Easy now. The boat has arrived. I'd like to thank y'all for flying the Terra Nova. Welcome to the ass end of the universe.
Okay, everyone, time to shake the lead out. Sikowski, hail Admiral Graves. Kettle, report to Cradle Off. This is your show now. Let's deploy the ships. Reporting off.
Isaac here. It looks like our shuttle's in the aft section of the ship. I'm updating our locators now.
Okay, just tell me it'll get us to the nearest shipping lane.
If we can get it spaceworthy again. Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
We can get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
Yeah, sure. We'll make this work. Scavenger bot. This will come in handy.
Report to cradle operations to remove the obstruction.
Guys, something's blocking the tram system.
Cradle op should be nearby. You can see the tracks from there.
Thanks, Buckle. I'll check it out.
Hey, Commander. You there?
If you're gonna ask about the cryo boxes, forget it.
Cryo boxes? These are coffins, Deep. They're freezing soldiers on the planet and stowing them in our cargo hold. What's the story?
You know I can't talk about it.
Mallory, come on. You owe me, remember?
Look, I don't know much more than you do. It's the Deep Dig teams. They send them into that godforsaken hole and... Well, when they come back, there's something wrong. Look, just get them stowed. I've got Mahat breathing down my neck.
Fine. But this isn't going to end well. Mark my words.
Okay. I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
Warning. Cargo fault in Bay 4. Containment breach detected. Biological anomalies are present. Please use caution.
Guys, if you're running low on ammo, don't forget your Kinesis module. Here, I found this recording when I was stuck on Titan Station.
Okay, whoever sees this, listen up. You can use Kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot it back at them. Watch. Watch. Stay alive. 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them.